The time is 9:43 a.m., year 2120. Welcome aboard. We start our journey on Earth, where the Grand Space Tours Incorporated has developed a new rocket technology for hyperspace travel. You purchased a ticket and boarded the luxury spacecraft, Olympus, that will take you to the Moon, Mars, and Venus for the journey of a lifetime. I'll be your guide. As the spaceship takes off, the crowd cheers as the rocket slowly disappears into space, and you launch forward to the moon. Please find your nearest viewing window as we orbit around the moon. With the 150th anniversary of the first man being on the moon last year, it is amazing to see what humans have accomplished thus far. Here we can see the Alenia peregrinus species of alien popping out of the moon's craters. We can also see an astronaut as part of the mission Fangari that has been on the moon for a few months, now collecting some data about this newly discovered species. And now on to Mars. I hope you enjoyed your last 3 days of luxury living. We are about to slingshot around the first ever planet colonized by humans, Mars. Please find your nearest viewing window and use the enhanced viewing feature to see the surface. The first settlers set down around 70 years ago. From then, we have established colonies with thousands of people. These domes house the districts of Mars, and they help keep the cities insulated and temperatures regulated. If you look in the distance, you can see a drilling site. Because of Mars' harsh atmosphere, most of the work is done by machines. Here we have a Digbot X working on a new excavation, and the Drillbot 3000 extracting water from the Martian ice. There are a couple people on site, but they are just to check on the machines and make sure everything is running smoothly. And now to Venus. Until about 80 years ago, all human colonization efforts were focused on Mars. Venus, in many people's minds, was nothing but a toxic ball of gas with a screaming hot surface. However, 50 kilometers up from Venus's surface, above the clouds, there are almost perfect Earth-like conditions, a haven. Through your viewing window, you can see the jewel of Venus today, the floating colony of Asteris, alongside some modern airships scanning the cloud line. As we approach Earth, sadly, our Grand Space Tour is over. Grand Space Tour Incorporated thanks you for joining us on this amazing adventure of the solar system, and we hope to see you again soon.